Hello students, welcome back to our class. So in last class we have seen multiplication of matrices. In today's class we are going to see solve problems in exercise 3.19. So regarding the multiplication of matrices, okay, see here in the first sum they have given order of A and order of B. Okay, we have to find AB, the order of the product matrix AB. They have given the order of A and order of B. We have to find the order of matrix AB. Okay, see here for 5 subdivisions they have given here. Okay, see here, this is 3x3 and here it is 3x3. What happens? These two are same. Okay, these two are same, therefore the multiplication is possible and the resulting is 3x3. First and last one, 3x3. And see here, 4x3, 3x2. These two are same, therefore it is possible. The resulting is 4x2. 4x2, 2x2, these two are same. 4x2 is the answer. See here, 4x5, 5x1. So these two are same. So the resulting matrix is 4 at first and the last element is 1. Okay, and here 1x1, 1x3, these two are same. The resulting product order of product matrix order is 1x3. Okay, this is how we have to find the order of the matrix. Okay, in the second question also they have given same thing. See here, they have given A's order is P cross Q and B's order is Q cross R. Okay, so what is the order of A, B and B A? We have to find the order of A, B and B A. A, B. A, B means P cross Q and Q cross R. See here, these two elements are same. Therefore, the resulting element is first and second one. Last one. First one is P cross. Last one is R. Okay. In B cross A, what happens for B cross A? First it comes B. Q cross R. And second one is A. That is P cross Q. See here, these two are not same. Therefore, B multiplication AB into A is not possible. Why it is not possible? Because when taking the order of B and A, the last term is, see here, the last, that is number of columns in B is not equal to number of rows in A. Therefore, the multiplication of B into A is not possible. You have to explain in words. Okay. Now, the third sum. What is the third sum? They are given A has A is a matrix. A has A rows and A plus 3 columns. Okay. And B has B rows and 17 minus B columns. They have given that both AB and BA is possible. Both AB and BA is possible. Then we have to find this. That is, we have to find A and B. See, since A has A rows and A plus 3 columns, the order of A is? Order of A is A cross A plus 3, right? Because it has A rows and A plus 3 columns. Therefore, A cross A plus 3. And order of B, what the order of B becomes? Order of B is equal to B. Since it has B rows and 17 minus B columns, the order will be B into 17 minus B. Right, we have written the order. Now they have given that A into B is possible. What is A into B? A into B is possible means the order of A is A cross A plus 3 and the order of B is B cross 17 minus B. Okay, so if A into B is possible, these two terms will be the same. Right, what are the two terms? So if we multiply the order A cross A plus 3 and here it is B cross 17 minus B. Right. These two should be the same if A into B is possible. So what happens? A plus B, 3 is equal to B. And again B cross A. B cross A. What will be the order? Order of B is this one. B into B cross 17 minus B. And what is the order of A? A cross A plus 3. If B cross A is possible, these two terms should be the same. That is 17 minus B should be equal to A, right? 17 minus B should be equal to A. Now, from this, A minus b is equal to minus 3, and from this a plus b is equal to 17, right? We have rewrote us like this. Okay, what happens? This 2 gets cancelled. 2 into a is equal to 17 minus 3 is 14. 2a is equal to 14 means what's the value of a? A's value is 7. Okay, we are finding the value of a. If a's value is 7, we can substitute a in some of these. See here, a plus b is equal to 17. If a's value is 7, b is equal to 17 minus, and this a goes this side, it becomes 17 minus a. 17 means what's the value of a? A is 7. 17 minus 7. Therefore, b is equal to 10. A's value is 7 and b's value is 10. Okay, this is how we have to find. And now the fourth sum. What's the fourth sum they have given? They have given two matrices, right? And then we have to find AB and BA. Then we have to check AB is equal, whether AB is equal to BA. Okay? Like this sum we have seen in the example, the same steps only we are going to follow here. What is A? Fourth sum, right? What is the matrix given? A is 2, 5, 4, 3. What is B? B is 1, minus 3, 2, 5. Okay? 1, minus 3, 2, 5. You have to find AB and then BA. And you have to check whether AB is equal to BA. Okay? See here. What's the order of this matrix? 2 cross 2. 2 rows and 2 columns. What is the order of this matrix? 2 cross 2. Okay? So our order of the resulting matrix AB is, see, these two are same. The resulting matrix order will be 2 cross 2. So our AB. 2 cross 2 means it must have 4 elements. That is, A first one is A11. First row and first column. 2 into 1 is 2 plus 5 into 2 is 10. And again, A12. 12 means first row and second column. 2 into minus 3 is minus 6. 5 into 5 is plus 25. A21, second row, first column. 4, 3, 1, 2. 4 into 1 is 4 plus 3 into 2 is 6. A22, second row, second column. 4 into minus 3 is minus 12. 3 into 5 is 15. Okay, now 10 plus 2 is 12. 25 minus 6 is 19. Okay, 6 plus 4 is 10. 15 minus 12 is 3. This is of order 2 cross 2. Now we have to find BA. Okay, what is B? 1 minus 3, 2, 5. And what is A? 2, 5, 4, 3. Okay, you rewrite this like this. First it should come B and then A. If we take this, it will be collapsed. Okay, if you are multiplying A and B means A cross B means you can take as this like this. Since we are going to get B into A, first take B matrix and then take A matrix, then it will be easy for you. Okay, see, first matrix is B. This is also 2 cross 2. This is also 2 cross 2. The resulting answer will be 2 cross 2. That is 4 elements. So A11, A12 as it is like this. Okay. Now A11. First row, first column. 1 into 2 is 2. Minus 3 into 4 is minus 12. 1 into 5 is 5. Minus 3 into 3 is minus 9. 2 into 2 is 4. 5 into 4 is 20. And here 2 into 5 is 10. 5 into 3 is 15. Okay. Now, what's the resulting one? 2 minus 12 is minus 10. Okay. 5 minus 9 is minus 4. 20 plus 4 is 24. 10 plus 15 is 25. Okay. The value of AB is 12, 19, 10, 3. The value of BA is minus 10, minus 4, 24 and 5. 25. So from this what we get? We get AB is not equal to BA. Okay, AB is not equal to BA. Now fifth sum. So fifth sum, it is the matrix multiplication distributive over matrix addition property. We are going to prove that. So they have given three matrices. What are the three matrices? A is equal to 1, 3, 5 and minus 1. What is B? B is equal to 1, minus 1, 2, 3, 5, 2. Okay, and C. C is 1, 3, 2, minus 4, 1 and 3. That is, we have to prove, we have to verify this. A into B plus C is equal to AB plus A into C. Okay, now let us write the order for all these matrices. What is the order of this matrix? This contains 2 rows and 2 columns, that is 2 cross 2. This matrix contains 2 rows and 3 columns. The order is 2 cross 3. This matrix also contains 2 rows and 3 columns. It is 2 cross 3. So the left hand side is first A into B plus C. So first we are going to find. We are going to compute B plus C. That is addition of B plus C. See here, B plus C is, this is also of order 2 cross 3, the same order. Therefore addition is possible. 1 plus 1 is 2, minus 1 plus 3 is 2, 2 plus 2 is 4, 3 minus 4 is minus 1, 5 plus 1 is 6, 2 plus 3 is 5. Okay, now we have to find A into B plus C. That is, A is 1, 3, 5 and then minus 1. We are going to multiply this with 2, 2, 4, minus 1, 6, 5. So order of this matrix is 2 cross 2, 2 rows and 2 columns. Order of this matrix is 2 cross 3, 2 rows and 3 columns. See here, the last term and the first term are same. Therefore, this multiplication is possible. The resulting will be the first one and last one. The resulting matrix will be the order of 2 cross 3, that is 6 elements, 2 rows and 3 columns. Okay. So, 6 elements means A11, A12, A13, A21, A22, A23. See here, 2 rows and 3 columns. Okay, A11, that is first row and first column. 1 into 2 is 2. 3 into minus 1 is minus 3. 1 and then A12, first row, second column. 1 into 2 is 2 plus 60 is 18. First row, third column. 1 into 4 is 4 plus 5 into 3 is 15. Okay, and again the second row, 2 cross 2, 1, second row and first column. 5 into 2 is 10, 1, minus 1 into minus 1 is plus 1. Second row, 822, second row and second column. 5 into 2 is 10, minus 1 into 6 is minus 6. Okay, A23 is second row, third column. 5 into 4 is 20. Minus 1 into plus 5 is minus 5. So what's the answer? 2 minus 3 is minus 1. 2 plus 18 is 20. 4 plus 15 is 19. And here 10 plus 1 is 11. 10 minus 6 is 4. 20 minus 5 is 15. Okay, let us keep this as 1. Okay, now we are going to find compute the right hand side. That is, we have to find AB and AC and we have to add that both. Okay. So first RHS, right? RHS. We have to find AB. A into B. What is A? A is 1, 3, 5 minus 1. And what is B? B is 1, minus 1, 2, 3, 5 and then 2. Okay. This is of order 2 cross 2. This is of order 2 cross 3. See, these two are same. Therefore, this multiplication is possible. The resulting matrix order will be 2 cross 3. Same like that. It must have 6 elements. Okay. So A11, first row, first column, 1 into 1 is 1 plus 3 into 3 is 9. A12 is first row, second column, 1 into minus 1 is minus 1, 3 into 5 is 15. First row, third column, A13, 1 into 2 is 2, 3 into 2 is plus 6,
And again A21, second row, first column. 5 into 1 is 5, minus 1 into 3 is minus 3. 5 into minus 5 is minus 5, minus 1 into minus 5 is minus 1 into 5 is minus 5. 5 into 2 is 10, minus 1 into 2 is minus 2. What is the resulting answer? 9 plus 1 is 10. 15 minus 1 is 14. 6 plus 2 is 8. 5 minus 3 is 2. Minus 5 minus 5 is minus 10. 10 minus 2 is 8. Okay, this is AB. What is the order of this matrix? 2 cross 3. Now we have to find A into C. What is A? 1, 3, 5, minus 1. What is C? C is 1, 3, 2, again minus 4, 1, 3. Okay, we have to compute this. This is of order 2 cross 2. This is of order 2 cross 3. This term and this term is same. Therefore, this multiplication is possible and the resulting order will be of, resulting matrix will be of order 2 cross 3. Right? Okay. First row and first column. 1 into 1 is 1. 3 into minus 4 is minus 12. 1 into, and again, here is first row, second column. 1 into 3 is 3 plus 3 into 3 is 3. Okay? Now, 1 into 2 is 2 plus 3 into 3 is 9. 5 into 1 is 5 minus 1 into minus 4 is plus 4. 5 into 3 is 15 minus 1 into plus 1 is minus 1. 5 into 2 is 10 minus 1 into plus 3 is minus 3. What is the answer? Minus 12 plus 1 is minus 11. 3 plus 3 is 6. 9 plus 2 is that 9 plus 2? Yes, 9 plus 2 is 11. Okay, 5 plus 4 is 9. 15 minus 1 is 14. 10 minus 3 is 7. Okay, this is of order 2 cross 3. Now, right answer what we have to find? AB plus BC. That is, we have to add this both. AB plus BC. So, AB plus AC. We have to add this both. 10 minus 11 is minus 1. 14 plus 6 is 20. Okay? 8 plus 11 is 19. Here, 2 plus 9 is 11. Minus 10 plus 14 is 4. Okay? And here, 8 plus 7 is 15. This is of order 2 cross 3. Let us take this as 2. Okay? Now, what we have find? What we have find? See the first one and the second one. We have got the same matrices. We have got the same matrices. Therefore, A into B plus C is equal to AB plus AC. Hence, verified. Okay, we have completed this fifth sum. Okay, next, we are going to move on to the sixth sum. What's the sixth sum they have given? They have given two matrices and they have asked us to prove the commutative property. They have asked us to prove the commutative property. What are the matrices? See, this is the assignment for you. What is commutative property? AB should be equal to BA. So, you have to prove this. The given matrices, that they have given two matrices of order 2 cross 2. You have to prove this AB is equal to BA for these matrices. Okay? So, this is the assignment for you. Okay, now we are moving on to the seventh sum. Seventh sum, it has two subdivisions. The first one is, they have given three matrices, okay? They have given three matrices, A, B and C. What is the first matrix? A. A is 1, 2, 1, 3. And what is the B? B is 4, 0, 1, 5. Okay, what is C? C matrix is 2, 0, 1, 2. Okay? All the matrices of the form order 2 cross 2. First subdivision is A into BC is equal to AB into C. Okay? First let us take LHS. That is A into BC. So first LHS. For that what we have to compute? We have to first compute B into C. Okay? For B into C. We can directly do this. See, this is of order 2 cross 2, this is of order 2 cross 2, this element and this element is same. The resulting will be 2 cross 2. Okay, that is 4 elements. A11. First A11 is first row and first column. 4 into 2 is 8 plus 0 into 1 is 0. And then A12, first row and second column. 4 into 0 is 0 plus 0 into 2 is 0. And again A21, second row, first column. 1 into 2 is 2 plus 5 into 1 is 5 and then second row, second column. 1 into 0 is 0 plus 5 into 2 is 10. What's the answer? This one is 8. 0 plus 0 becomes 0. This one is 7. Okay, 0 plus 10 is 10. Okay, next we have to compute A into BC. What is A? 1, 2, 1, 3. What is BC? We have computed here, right? 8. 0, 7, 10. Okay, similarly, this is of order 2 cross 2, this is of order 2 cross 2. The resulting matrix will be the order 2 cross 2. Okay, that is of 4 elements. A11, first row, first column. 1 into 8 is 8, plus 7 2 is 14. 1 into 0, 0, plus 10 into 2, 20. 1 into 8, 8, plus 7 to 3, 21. Okay, 1 into 0, 0 plus 3 into 10 is 30. So what's the answer? 14 plus 8 is 22. 0 plus 20 is 20. 21 plus 8 is 29. 30 plus 0 is 30. Okay, now let us take this as 1. Now let us move on to the left right hand side. Okay, here we have completed left hand side. Now we are going to solve for right hand side. So for right hand side, okay, for right hand side we have to prove for A, B into C. First we have to compute A into B. That is, what is A? A is 1, 2, 1, 3. What is B? B is 4, 0, 1, 5. Okay, 4, 0, 1, 5. This is our matrix 2 cross 2, 2 cross 2. These two are same. The resulting matrix will be of the order 2 cross 2. Okay, first row, first column. 1 into 4 is 4, plus 2 into 1 is 2. 1 into 0, 0 plus 5 into 2, 10. 1 into 4 is 4 plus 1 into 3 is 3. 1 into 0, 0 plus 5 into 3 is 15. It is equal to 4 plus 2, 6. 0 plus 10, 10. Okay, 4 plus 3 is 7. 0 plus 15, 15. Okay, next what we have to find? We have to find AB into C. What is AB? We have found, right? 6, 10, 7 and then 15. What is C? C is 2, 0, 1 and then 2. Okay, now shall we multiply this? 6 into 2 is 12 plus 10 into 1 is 10 and this one. 6 into 0, 0 plus 10 into 2 is 20. Okay, 7 into 1 is 7. 7 into 2 is 14 plus 15 into 1 is 15. Okay, and 7 0 is 0 plus 15 into 2 is 30. What is the answer? 12 plus 10 is 22. 20 plus 0 is 20. 14 plus 15 is 29. 0 plus 30 is 30. Let us take this as 2. See, 1 and 2, these two are same, right? 1 is equal to 2, that is A into BC is equal to AB into C. Hence complete, hence verified. You have to write hence verified. Okay. See, this is having the second subdivision. So second subdivision, you have to prove A minus B into C is equal to AC minus AB. So we have done using addition. Here they have given subtraction. Okay. So second subdivision is the assignment for you. Okay. I am going to compute third subdivision. Okay, third subdivision. Also, third subdivision they have given A minus B the whole transpose. That is A minus B the whole transpose is equal to A transpose minus B transpose. First, left hand side. Left hand side first you have to compute A minus B. Okay, this is A, right? A minus B. 1 minus 4 is minus 3. 2 minus 0 is 2. 1 minus 1 is 0. 3 minus 5 is minus 2. Okay, this is A minus B. What is A minus B the whole transpose? This is of order 2 cross 2. The resulting would be of order 2 cross 2. So what happens? This first row becomes first column. Minus 3 minus 2 becomes minus 3, 2. 0 minus 2. This second row becomes second column. And here 0 minus 2. Let us keep this as 1. Okay, and then right hand side. What is right hand side? First it is A transpose. Let us compute A transpose. See, here this is of order 2 cross 2. The resulting A transpose is also of order 2 cross 2. So first row becomes first column 1, 2. Second row becomes second column 1, 3. And then B transpose. First row becomes first column. Second row becomes second column. Okay, now we have to find A transpose minus B transpose. Okay, 1 minus 4 is minus 3. 1 minus 1 is 0. 2 minus 2 is, 2 minus 0 is 2. 3 minus 5 is minus 2. Let us take this as 2. What happens? This 1 and 2 are same. That is 1 is equal to 2. Therefore, A minus B the whole transpose is equal to A transpose minus B transpose is true. Hence, verified. You have to write like that. Okay. Now, 8th sum. Okay. We are moving on to the 8th sum. So, 8th sum. They have given two matrices A and B, and they have asked us to prove something. Okay, what are the matrices? A is equal to cos theta 0 0 and then cos theta. Okay, so this is not trigonometry, just they have given the value in as cos theta. Okay, and then B is sin theta 0 0 sin theta. What you have to show is A square plus B square is equal to I. You have to show this. I is identity matrix. Okay, I is identity matrix or unit matrix. You can say anything. So first, left hand side. For left hand side, you have to know what is A square. A is A into A. That is cos theta 0 0 cos theta into cos theta 0 0 cos theta. Okay, so this is 2 cross 2, this is also 2 cross 2. Resulting matrix will be of the form 2 cross 2. So first row and first column, A 1 1, first row and first column. Cos theta into cos theta is cos square theta plus 0. And then second, first row, second column, cos this one 0 plus this is also 0. And here second row, first column, 0 into something 0 and something into 0, 0. So this becomes 0. And then second row, second column, 0 into 0, 0 plus cos theta into cos theta, cos square theta. This is A into A. That is A squared. Now we are going to find B squared. B squared means B into B. What is B? Sin theta 0, 0 sin theta into sin theta 0 0 sin theta. When we compute, we get like this:
sin square theta 0, 0 sin square theta.
Okay, so what we have to do? We have to find a square plus b square. What is a square plus b square? Cos square theta plus sin square theta. 0 plus 0 is 0, and here 0 plus 0 is 0, and here also cos square theta plus sin square theta. What is cos square theta plus sin square theta? We know the identity, it is 1. Sin square theta plus cos square theta is equal to 1. Therefore, 1, 0, 0, 1. What is this? This is the unit matrix. Right? This is the unit matrix. This is what we have to prove for right hand side. Therefore, hence, a square plus b square is equal to I. Hence, prove. Okay, now ninth sum. See, ninth sum, they have given matrix A, cos theta, sin theta, minus cos theta, cos theta. We have to prove A into A transpose is equal to I. Okay, first you have to find A transpose, then you have to multiply A and A transpose, then you have to show that is equal to the unit matrix I. So that is the assignment for you. Ninth sum is the assignment for you. Now, we are going to solve the tenth sum. Okay, 10th sum. So what we have to find is, we have to prove A square is equal to I when the matrix A is equal to 5 minus 4, 6 minus 5. Okay, 10th sum. A, 5, 6 minus 4 minus 5. We have to prove A square is equal to I. Okay, A square means what? LHS. Right hand, left hand side, A square. What is A square? A into A. Okay. A into A is 5 minus 4, 6 minus 5 into 5 minus 4, 6 minus 5. So this is of order 2 cross 2. This is of order 2 cross 2. The resulting matrix will be having the order 2 cross 2. That is 4 elements. A 1 1. First row and first column. 5 into 5 is 25 minus 6 into 4 is 24, since we have minus and minus 4. Okay, 5 into then A 1 2, first row and second column. 5 into minus 5, 4 is minus 20. Minus 4 into minus 5 is plus 20. Okay, and here 6 into 5 is 30. Minus 5 into 6 is minus 30. And again 6 into minus 4 is minus 24. Minus into minus, plus 5 into 5 is 25. Okay, compute this, solve this. 25 minus 4 is 1. Minus 20 plus 20 is 0. 30 minus 30 is 0. Minus 24 plus 25 is 1. What is this? This is the unit matrix or identity matrix. This is equal to RHS. This is what we have to prove. Right? Hence, A square is equal to I. Hence, prove. Okay, hence proved. Now 11th sum. Okay, now we are going to see the 11th sum. So what's the question they have given for 11th sum? So they have given two matrices. Okay, they have given two matrices A and B. Then they have given like an equation. You have to show that. See here, what are the matrices? A is equal to A, B, C and D. Okay, and I is equal to, we know unit matrix 1, 0, 0, 1. You have to show that A square minus A plus D into A is equal to BC minus AD into I2. Okay, I2. Now, let us take the left hand side. Okay, what is left hand side? First, we have to compute A square, that is A into A. A, B, C, D into A, B, C, D. Okay, 2 cross 2 matrix we will get. So, what is 2 cross 2? First, A11. First row, first column.
a square plus b into c. And then a 1 2, first row second column, a into b plus b into d. And then a 2 1 second row first column, c into a, this one is plus c into d. And this one second row second column, bc plus d square. This is a square. So, and again this one second term is a plus d into a. What happens? This is the scalar. We are going to multiply scalar with a, means what happens? A into a plus d is a squared plus ad. Okay, a squared plus ad. And then b into a plus d is a b plus b d. And then again c into a plus d is a c plus c d. D into a plus d is a d plus d squared. Okay, so the left hand side is a squared minus a plus d into a. Okay, that is we have to find the difference between this. Okay, see here, the first term is a squared plus bc minus a squared minus ad. And the second term, ab plus bd minus ab minus bd. Okay, and the third term, ac plus cd minus ac minus cd. And then the last term is bc plus d squared minus, last term is minus ad minus d squared. See here, why we are taking minus also here? So when the minus is multiplied with this term, it is multiplied with both the terms over here. Minus a square into minus ad. It becomes like minus a square minus ad. So similarly, minus ad minus bd, minus ac minus cd, minus ad minus d squared. Okay, see what here? Here it is 0, right? Ab plus bd minus ab minus bd is 0. And here it is also ac, this term gets cancelled, this term gets cancelled. This is also 0. Okay, see here, a square and a square gets cancelled. So the remaining is ad plus bc. Right? Ad plus bc. And here d square minus d square gets cancelled. Here it is bc minus ad. Okay? Bc minus ad. Now, so from this, okay, from this we can take BC plus AD outside. Okay, BC plus AD outside. It is 1 0 0 1. Okay, this is also called as I or I2. I2 means, since this is of order 2 cross 2, this is said to be I2. If 1 0 0 0 1 0 0 0 1 means this is said to be I3. Okay, since this is of order 3 cross 3. Okay, so see here, this can be written as BC minus AD. This becomes BC minus AD, right? Because when minus, here also it becomes minus. So BC minus AD. So taking BC minus AD outside, we get 1 0 0 1. This is said to be I2. This is what called as RHS. This is what we have to prove, right? Hence A square minus A plus B into A is equal to BC minus AD, which is equal to I2. Hence proved. Okay, hence proved. Now we are going to see the next sum, that is 12th sum. Similarly, this is we are going to prove with transpose.
okay, transpose. For this they have given two matrices, 12th sum, they have given two matrices A and B. What is A? A is 5, 2, 9, and this is 1, 2, 8, okay. This is matrix A. And what is matrix B? B is equal to 1, 7, 1, 2, and again 5, -1. 5, -1. What we have to prove is, we have to prove AB, the whole transpose is equal to B transpose into A transpose. Okay. So, left hand side. First we have to compute AB. Okay. This is of my order 2 cross 3 and this is of order 3 cross 2. These two are same. So, the matrix multiplication of A into B is possible. The resulting will be 2 cross 2. 2 cross 2, right? 2 cross 2. Now, 2 cross 2 means 4 elements. A11, first row and first column. 5 into 1 is 5 plus 2 into 1 is 2 plus 9 into 5 is 45. And again, second element is A12, first row, second column. 5 into 7 is 35 plus 2 into 2 is 4 minus 1 into 9 is minus 9. And again A21, second row, first column. 1 into 1 is 1, 2 into 1 is 2 plus 8 into 5 is 40. And again A22, that is second row, second column. 1 into 7 is 7 plus 2 into 2 is 4, 8 into minus 1 is minus 8. Okay. Now, what happens? See here, 45 plus 5 is 50. 50 plus 2 is 52. Okay. 35 plus 4 is 39. 39 minus 9 is 30. Okay. 40 plus 2 is 42. 42 plus 1 is 43. 7 plus 4 is 11. 11 minus 8 is 3. So, this is 2 cross 2. This is AB. Now, we want AB the whole transpose. Since the order is 2 cross 2, when it is reversed, we get 2 cross 2 only. Okay. The first row is computed, changed to first column, 50 to 30. And the second row is changed to second column, 43 and 3. Let this be 1. Okay. Now, we are moving on to the right hand side. Okay. Right hand side. For right hand side, first we have to take B transpose. So, what is B here? Here it is B here. The order is 3 cross 2. When it is reversed, it becomes 2 cross 3. Therefore, the first column is changed to first row. 1, 1, 5. And the second column is changed to second row. 7, 2, minus 1. Okay. And then A transpose. What is the order of A here? A is 2 cross 3. When it is transposed, we get the order 3 cross 2. Okay, see the first row is changed to first column, 5, 2 and 9. The second row is changed to second column, 1, 2, 8. Okay, this is of order 2 cross 3 and this is of order 3 cross 2. Now we are going to find B transpose into A transpose. B transpose into A transpose. Okay, this is of order 2 cross 3, this is 2 cross 3 cross 2. See, these two are same. Therefore, the resulting matrix B transpose, the multiplication B transpose into A transpose is possible. The resulting will be 2 cross 2. Okay. First element, first row and first column. 1 into 5 is 5 plus 2 into 1 is 2 plus 9 into 5 is 45. Okay. And again, A12. First row, second column. 1 into 1 is 1 plus 2 into 1 is 2 plus 8 into 5 is 40. Okay, and then second row, first column, A21. 7 5s are 35 plus 2 into 2 is 4 minus 1 into 9 is minus 9. And again A22, that is second row, second column. 7 into 1 is 7 plus 4 minus 8. What is the answer? Here it is 52, 43, and this is 30, this is 3. Let us take this as 2. So, from this what we get? 1 is equal to 2. What is 1 and what is 2? AB. The whole transpose is equal to
B transpose into A transpose. Hence proof. Hence proof.
Okay, we have completed this sum. Now the 13th sum, this is the assignment for you. They have given a matrix A, 3, 1, minus 1 and 2. So with this you have to find A square minus 5A plus 7 into I2. I2 means 1, 0, 0, 1. Okay, you have to multiply 7 with that I2 element, I2 matrix, and you have to multiply minus 5 with A, or either 5 with A, and then you have to subtract. If you multiply minus 5 with A means you have to add A square and that resulting matrix. Okay, so you have to show while adding these all, you have to show the resulting element is 0, 0, 0, 0. Okay, so totally 4 sums is assignment in this exercise. So with this we are completing this video. Thank you students, let's meet in the next class.